Hello guys, welcome to the UltFone channel. Do you want to save your precious WhatsApp chats with your beloved ones? If the answer is yes, exporting WhatsApp chats to PDF will be a proper choice. In this video, I will show you three methods to export WhatsApp chats and their pros and cons. You can export your WhatsApp chats to Google Drive. However, the process is very tedious because you have to export each chat individually. Imagine the case if you have hundreds of chats. That would be time consuming. But if you want to export a few of them, open the WhatsApp on your iPhone, slide the chat that you want to export to the left and tap on More. At the bottom, tap on Export Chat and you will be given two options. You can export the chat with or without media. But remember, the export size will be much larger if you include media in your export. Now, choose where you want to export it, in this case, Google Drive, and choose your account. Once the export is complete, you can see your export in Google Drive, and then you can convert it to PDF. This method is the same as the previous one, but here, you just have to choose your email app instead of Google Drive. Here also, you have to export each chat individually. Also, you cannot use this method if your export size is larger than your email size limit. To mitigate all these factors, move on to the next method. Like and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the UltFone channel. See you next time.